It's the most versatile plant, I believe, on the earth. It's beautiful to look at. It's fragrant. Once it's picked and the oils are derived from it, you can use the oil of lavender to induce sleep, to get rid of headaches, to repel bugs.
And that is just the beginning, says Cynthia Sutphin, owner of the Lavender Farm in Harwich. 10 years ago, she began growing lavender as a hobby. Now it's blossomed into a full-blown business, and people come from all over New England to get a whiff of the intoxicating scent and to buy an array of lavender products.
But actually, the biggest draw is the fresh lavender, because it's nowhere else around. We're the only growers of this size where we're able to sell people fresh lavender. Most of the time you buy it dried, and it's come from France.
There are 5 varieties of lavender here. Most bloom in late June and last through mid-July. The Sutphins say the Cape is the perfect spot for lavender.
They like to be well-drained, so the sand is helpful in that way. We have, hopefully, sun, which lavender likes. And since they need to be dormant, our winters are sufficient because the cold will make their dormant period complete.
The Lavender Farm is a family affair. Cynthia and her husband Matthew run the farm, and their daughters help sell. When it's time to harvest, they all head to the lavender fields with scissors in hand. Here in this small shed, you can buy just about anything with lavender, including lavender honey. Bob Gersley is the farm's beekeeper.
The bees love lavender, and this is it's an ideal setting back here at the Lavender Farm, where there's not only the lavender, but all sorts of other wild shrubs, trees, and plants around.
Most Cape artists will paint vistas of the sea and boats and all the things that we all identify with the Cape. So to come up here and find this marvelous sort of rolling hills with almost a mountainous kind of view is quite wonderful.
Stephanie O'Neill is the farm's artist in residence.
The most difficult thing is finding which scene to paint.
One of the hottest selling items in the Lavender Shack, lemon lavender marmalade. Joan Hassel makes it.
We started out selling 5 or 6 jars a week, and it grew. And this year I'm now giving her 40 jars a week, and she could sell 140 jars a week if I could make it.
Some products Cynthia makes herself, like the Herbes de Provence and this lavender-filled teddy bear called the Smelly Belly Bear. Cynthia and her family want people to come here not just to buy lavender, but to experience the farm.
We have 11 acres, but we also have property that abuts us that is conservation now. And so it's a great combination for the public to come and walk and see the farm, and it's going to be a well-preserved piece of Cape Cod.